welcome back. If you're new here, I'm Andrea.
And I'm Larry.
And today we're going to do our second unboxing. I'm so glad we got the first one out of the way because it's kind of nerve-wracking.
It is a little bit.
But we'll get through it.
Yeah, we will.
So we got our second box right here. We've been actually subscribed to them for probably a year.
Yeah, it's been a while.
So it's nice. We get it every month. They send you a preference list of what you like and what you don't like. And you can pick price points, and we get the ultimate magic box. It's $119.
Yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, different kinds of boxes. Yep. You got the Disney box, you've got the Harry Potter box, Marvel, Star Wars, different things, different brands.
Yeah. I just ordered a wizard box for my daughter today, so she's gonna be so excited.
Yeah, she loves.
Harry Potter loves Slytherin.
Slytherin. That's right.
Okay, so I'm so excited. So this one, you ready to open it?
I'm ready.
Okay.
What do we got? Okay.
This is there's a price list in here, so it's kind
spoiler
of a
spoiler list.
Yes, it's a cheat sheet, so don't look at it unless you want to spoil it.
Right.
So we're going to put it aside, and we'll go over that later. Mm-hmm. So, I love these bags. Nice. Use them all the time, especially during Christmas.
Yep. Great gift bags.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Ready?
Ready.
Yay!
There we go.
Ooh, I see something. Are you nervous?
Kind
of.
What do we got?
We got a shirt.
Go for it.
Yes. It's purple.
Purple.
Star Wars.
Oh, very nice. I like that. Yeah, that's cool.
I like it.
Yeah. Is that, what is that? Is that a...
That's your size.
There we go. I like it. It's very nice.
He likes Star Wars.
I do. Yeah.
I like this guy.
Jabba.
Yep.
He's
cute. You like?
Yeah.
All right. Go so next.
What do we got next? What do we got?
Ooh. Their mask. It's a three-pack adult mask.
Okay. Cool.
Yeah. Nightmare Before Christmas. I love Nightmare Before Christmas. So, we got... Let's see. There's you.
Okay. We got Jack Skellington here.
If we still have to wear masks at the Boo Bash, are you guys going to the Boo Bash? Let me know down below if you are.
Yes.
We want to go as soon as the tickets are available.
Yeah, we gotta get the ticket. And what do we got there?
Oh.
Last one. Oh, so they're Jack Skellington.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. That's got some flowers and stuff on it. Yeah, I like that one.
That's upside down.
It's upside down.
There you go.
Yeah, that was cool. Mm-hmm. I did like that one. Yeah. What do we got?
Got my drink. Ready?
Let's go. What do you got?
Oh, I know what this one is.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I just got the lounge fly.
Ooh. Ooh, very nice. I like
Someone
that.
Someone got me the lounge fly for Mother's Day.
I wonder who that was.
That was you.
Oh, yeah, that was me. That was me.
Yay.
That was cool.
I like it. Look at that. Oh, my gosh. Look at that guy.
A hyena. Hilarious.
That's so nice. I like the pattern. It matches the bag. Got a lot of pockets for the cards. I like that.
Yeah, that's cool.
It's got the Disney lounge. Oh, I love it.
Yeah, that's a good one.
You can pick the next one.
Can you grab the next one?
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go.
Ooh. I know who's gonna love that one.
Okay. It's a Disney. What is that?
It's a Brito.
Brito.
It's a showcase.
Okay. A Disney showcase?
Yeah.
Collection? Okay. So what we have here is.
I love
this. Oh,
yeah.
Take it out. Take it out of
there.
Oh, it's taped in there. Hold on just a second.
Okay, I'll take a while you're waiting. take on the cat.
Look at that.
Oh, he's so cute. I don't have one of these. I'm so excited because we just put shelves up today.
Yeah.
You can tell.
Right here behind us.
He did. But we're trying to fill our shelves and collect pins, and this is going to go great on the shelf.
Yeah, that's cool. I like that.
Yes. He's so cute. Yay. I'm going to take the tag off.
Right on the shelf.
Yay.
Found the spot. Found the home already.
I'm going to grab the last one.
Yep.
Oh. It's for both of us. We can both use it. Mm-hmm. I love mugs. Coffee mugs. I drink a lot of coffee. Zero.
Ooh, that cup is massive.
It is pretty big. It's massive. Alright. What do you think?
Wow. That's big. That's cool.
It is cool. He's flying. That is neat. I like it. I could put a lot of coffee in here.
Yeah, that's cool. I like it. How does it feel? How's the handle?
I like the handles that are bigger. I don't like smaller handles because it's not very comfortable on my hand.
Yeah.
Yeah. We drink a lot of coffee in the morning, so.
We do.
That'll come in handy. Mm-hmm. And we have a little handy dandy Mickey Mouse holder for all our coffee cups.
Yeah.
It looks really cute. So that'll be a nice one to add to it.
Yeah.
So you want to go through the list?
Yeah, what do we got?
All right.
See what we got here.
So who did the box? Who put it together? Amanda.
This was
Amanda.
Curated by Amanda. Yeah, good. Great job there. So the Disney Brito Mini Guest Gus figure.
This guy.
That guy right there. Was $27.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Yeah. And the Star Wars purple logo shirt, $24.
Actually, that's really good for a shirt.
$24 for that guy.
Mm-hmm.
The Disney Nightmare Before Christmas mug, which is right here again. This one.
$19.99.
It's got a little zero house here on the back. Yeah.
And then the Lounge Light Disney wallet was $40. I love this guy. It'll go nice with my Lounge Light.
Scar is great. I really like it.
And then the face mask, you get, it's a 3-pack and it was $16.99. So we paid $119 for the box, and the value was $127.98.
That's good.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
That's fun.
And we'll get great use of these masks. So if you liked our video, please like and subscribe for more content. We have so much more coming up.
We have a lot. We have a lot of stuff coming. Definitely. It's going to be fun. We'll see you.
Bye.